Elevator will take us to the offices. Follow me to Philip's office.
I can find like a curtain or something for you, you know?
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of, unless you have insecurities.
I'm good.
Hey, man, you got a name?
My name is Oleg Kirilov.
So, what did you do before you were a glorified musician?
I think it's best for our friendship I never elaborate. Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. As long as you oppose the syndicate, you have nothing to fear from me.
Works for me. Welcome to the Saints.
That's something I want to look at.
Lorenz's office is this way. Damn it! That's an express elevator for the basement. There's no way to catch it.
Fuck that.
Are you fucking crazy? I guess he is.
Knock this thing loose! I'm gonna crush that son of a bitch!
Leave it to me.
Hurry it up! He's getting away!
Whoa! Oh, you got it. Shit.
Get off my damn ball!
Oh.
Time to blow this place to hell.
I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Philip's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
I don't know. Fuck it, forget. I would have took the money, but with Gav dead, no, I want to get revenge on that.
When I left Stillwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
Ecta.
Spot, boys. Oh, shit.
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They'll kill Ben's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral. That's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about the rules of engagement.
No rules? I can work with that.
You're not ready to fight the syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shaundi. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No, I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
Oh, shit. Well, we still got like 3 or 4 minutes left, so let's have some fun.
All right, who's first?
Fuck.
Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
Never mind about the
fuck you say?
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty bet.
Oh, don't start
Wait,
hating
Oleg?
Because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who's not jealous? That's all my new girl?
Oh, my God.
Float later. Why was Kinsey booting? Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kinsey was about to out the syndicate, so the Decker set her up for a fall.
I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. You gotta get on that barge.
Alright, how do we get on it? What the hell is this?
Where the hell did you guys win? Seriously, neo-cyberpunk fashion was so 3 years ago.
What?
Yeah, focus on finding the Fed.
Kenzie Kensington?
Yep. You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pragmatic. I like it.
FBI.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like the Feds.
Yeah, but you know some people who hate the syndicate as much as we do.
Well, the DeWinters are keeping Zemos at Safe Word.
What?
The DeWinters are the twin sisters that run prostitution in Steelport. Ooh, Zemos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safe Word is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion. The name comes from...
We got it.
Mine's Teacup.
I'll get her out of here. Have fun at the GIMP show.
Oh, great.
The Zemo guy makes two. Usually I get 3 people to help me.
I think I know someone who'd help, but I gotta find him first. I'll call you when I have a location.
Going the wrong way.
You ever been to one of these clubs?
I look like I go to one of those clubs.
I was just saying, you know, powerful guy, stressful job.
Stop talking.
That's what I thought.
Shut up.
Alright, well, my battery's about to die, and we already reached our 10-minute limit, so I will see you guys next time, and we will raid whatever the hell type of place this is, and I'm kind of freaked out going in.
Get the fuck out of here!
So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.